Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Resident Evil 2. So we've got our loaded weapon equipped.
Sherry, can you hear me?
Yummy. Yep, I'm afraid so, Claire. I would definitely hate to be in your position right now. Ah, crap. Just remember there's zombos up in here. I think we can leave these guys since we don't have to come back here after this. Bye, boys. Thank you, Claire. Annette continues to be Mother of the Year. Yeah, we know all about that one. And now you go in a different place now, don't you? You go over here, if I remember rightly. The rook's next to the knight, but not facing the queen. The king ain't next to the queen, but facing the knight. Right at the end. And the knight ain't where the king. Yeah, so bishop should go in there. Then it's queen, king, rook. If I remember rightly, probably don't. Acid rounds. I'm going to get rid of you now, actually. The time has come to make some handgun bullets. put those away as well. Good, there we go. Now I can reload. There we go. Perfect. I think the last of the unique files is over here. Grab you. Yeah. Leon's note. Claire, if you've made it this far, you're almost out of the city. I've got to take care of something before I leave, but I need to tell you something in case I don't make it. This was all Umbrella's doing. Let the people know. Naughty, naughty Umbrella. Go grab the thing from the safe. Don't wake him up. 2, 12, 8. Yes, fully upgraded. Yep. Yep, didn't think you were dead. Your friend, definitely. You, not so much. Alright, I think he's down for the count now. Yes, I think. Yep. Okay. So I do the same as I did with Leon and leave this bit for last. Or should I go down there first? Let's go down here first, as we're here. Is indeed.
You asshole. Jesus.
There we go. Don't want to waste a grenade on him. Down. Grenades. Nope, didn't think so. Alright, I think he's down for the count. He ain't getting back up. Well, that's all my handgun bullets. Should have enough spaces now. I was worried I might have to waste a health item to collect all the items, but I should be okay. The spark shot. So dealing with the G mutants should be a lot easier now. Okay. That went better than I thought it was going to. One shot. Right. Gonna have to dump some items off. Oh shit. I'm using the wrong bullets. I did not want to waste those on you. Completely forgot I use up all my regular handgun bullets. Whoops. Alright. Okay, so the queen can go in here. King there. I just need the rook. Right. Ditch you, ditch you. I'm gonna get rid of you as well for now. Okay, and let's put you there. Keep you. Put those in there. All right, I think we're good to go. Fry you, bitch. Thank you.
bitch.
You're not dead? Cool. Ooh, more acid rounds, thank you. Oh, God damn it. You don't have a leg. How did you do that? Come on.
Oh no.
They're now definitely dead. I messed that up. Never mind. Nope. Put you there. There we go. Everything is now checked. Just how I like it. You. No. There we go. Nothing there, fair enough. I think he is serious, Claire, yes. What do you have for me? Yes, more of those, thank you. Did I just hear another one of those G-mutants? I thought I'd got them all. Okay, we're done with you. Yes. Now let's head back to the RPD. Clear up the last loose ends there, and then we can move on to bringing this side of Raccoon City's story, to a close. it's not looking too well. Need to get some herbs and PDQ too. Yeah, got everything down here already. Don't need to worry about that. While we're here, let's ditch those, and those. Take out those. We'll use a couple of greens. Alright, then we're good to go. Don't have to worry about Mr. X, thankfully. Yeah, you're still asleep. We'll leave you as is. No one else in here? No. Good. We know where these hidey holes are now. But now so does Claire. Nice. Rookie. And then put you there. Yes, more bullets. From the spark shot, pretty much every weapon I have is fully upgraded. Okay, let's pop in here. Get the picture of Rebecca developed. That creepy boy Wesker had in his drawer for some reason. You two okay there? Alright. I will leave you to it. Go grab some spark shot ammo, I think it is for Claire. Hey, sir. You okay? There we go. Sure, whatever you're looking at is fascinating. I will leave you to it. Okay. And that should now... Yes. How did you get down here from up there? Never mind. What's done is done. Not my problem anymore. And I think the time has come upon us to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Resident Evil 2, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.